productive and simplifies everyday tasks. You've always been able to use a mouse, but today we're unveiling some really groundbreaking multi-touch gestures. So like a lot of multi-touch interfaces, I can use two fingers to pan and zoom around the workspace, but we take multi-touch a step further. So for example, I can use the side of my finger to shove objects into the corner to help organize them. And then if I want to more strictly organize them, I can use all five fingers to scrunch them into a pile and then flip through them as if it was a book. Also, if I want to see what's inside them, I can use two fingers to fan them out like a deck of cards in a very natural and easy way to organize. The other great thing is I can open that easily and quickly into a pile. And so I can zoom in manually to get there to see what's inside, or I can just double tap and it'll take me right to what's inside and double tap again to get out. We also worked a lot on the photo organization and manipulation experience. So let me just double tap to zoom on the selection. And you see this picture of the Taj Mahal, and I can again double tap to zoom in on it. Pretty cool picture, except I don't really like the people in front of it because it's kind of ruining the picture. So in Bumptop, I can actually very easily crop the photo by slicing across, and it just chops off what I don't want. And then further, I can do that on the other edge too here. So let's just center that. Oh, no, it looks like a little too much on the left edge. So let's crop that. Perfect. Of course, I can undo it at any time using the undo photo crop button, or I can zoom out by just single clicking on it. Let's make that picture bigger. I can pin it up on my wall to help decorate my workspace and make it look a bit cooler. If I want to get a better look at my wall, I can just grab the wall and pull it down, and then use two fingers to rotate around the workspace to see what else is there. So I can take a closer look at my walls. And then when I'm done, I can just push it back up.